Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy King Chaos, and we're back with more Last of Us Part 2. This will be part 11 of the playthrough, guys. In the last episode, we've done the mission Finding Strings, and we've done the bloater boss fight. In this episode, I do believe we're after Nora. I think she's another one of the ones that was there when Joel got killed, so. Here we go.
Here we
Hospital
go.
access. That's where I'm going, the hospital. That made a hell of a lot of noise.
Gotta get through. Come through here.
Bottle. Let's pack up everything that's going. Right to the settings, guys. 22 of them things. Shit. Wrong button. 2 seconds, guys. I'm fucking forgetting my buttons here. Wrong button again. Swap. No, I just stick with what I've got. Must be through this window.
Okay, progress.
Thought it was one of them right there. I hope I don't need to go in there. Hospital's over here. Up on the vent.
All right.
This way. Why is there a bin there? I need to go up over there, I take it.
Damn it.
Maybe that'll just roll through. Nope.
Okay, fine. Don't stay open.
Right, it's not wanting in here. No. Definitely not. So.
Ugh.
Now I'm definitely going to need to figure out how to get this open. So how the hell did I get that open? Don't tell me I just screwed myself. No dumpsters on the ramp. Ah. I think I know what I have to do here. Nice one.
Actually worked. That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Spotted that sign there. Are we fuck? Well, I presume it's this way. Can't be in here, they would have heard me by now. Fuck was that?
Fuck me. Great.
This is a trap, I can sense it coming. I'm gonna jump.
It really got you.
So that's the way I've just came in. I just came in here. That thing scurried away over here somewhere.
Man, not good.
So how the fuck did I get out of here? That way. Oh shit. Fuck. Go on, John, whack these asses. Whoa, there's too many. Yep, far too many. That was a close one, man. Fuck's sake, that was close. I need to jump here.
Where's the hospital? Not much farther.
Or do I need to go up? Yep, up and jump. Well done, Elliot.
Felt that. Street from here. Gotta go back in.
Oh no. So how the hell did I get back in then?
Okay. Head down to the street.
Fuck that. Run like a bitch, Elliot.
To go.
I agree.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Hurry up there, Elliot. Oh you fucker. Snap it. Oh shit.
Get off of me.
Oh no, we're going for a swim. Yep. You ain't got no chance fighting that cunt, Ellie. Now we're in the sewers. Amazing, isn't it?
fuck, Seattle.
Now, how the fuck do we go over there? Can she just climb up there? No, something to do with a pipe or something.
Get me the hell out of here.
Gonna get grabbed.
Alright. Where the hell did I end up?
I have no idea.
Park.
Oh, fucking shot my pants. So who exactly are these guys? There's one super close in there and hear him breathing. Yeah. The fuck are these guys doing? Many is there? One, two, three, one further away over there.
Fuck.
There he is. It's just this one there. How many is there? Fuck. Sense, guys, I need crap. Oh, I can't even craft any arrows. There is there. I think that's the last one. Hit the deck. Sure, here she comes.
Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
A single arrow. Just reloading here, guys. That's locked. You just know it's going to need to be through here, don't you? Still not 100% sure on the direction where we're going, guys, but through this window I take it. Down here.
I think I can fit.
I
Grief.
Holy shit!
No! No, no!
We're being...
We'll spring you!
Oh, shit. Oh, come on, Ellie. You're a shit show. Show him again the kneecap. Oh, shit, another fucking bitch. I am screwed. Again, this don't work, man. Run, Elliot, run. Back off a bit, Elliot. Fuck off. This ain't working for me at all. I ain't got nothing. Fucking deal with it, Ellie.
Shit.
Gone. Look everywhere. Hunt her down.
What?
One closer than I thought. Who the hell are these guys? All the people have... One person had bullets. One person had bullets, man. one coming my way. Sure, there's another one right there. Come on, Ellie, go.
Quiet.
Yep, one's close. Did I make that, man? I don't believe that. Oh, shit. How they ain't seen me, I have no idea, man. I'm fucked. Only thing I can think is going this way. And heading through here. Nope.
Okay. Did I lose him?
I have no idea. So where the hell did I go? got to be through here, surely. Fucking Sharma breaks.
You motherfucker.
Oh, fuck. So that's my way out. It's never as easy as that. What the fuck is this shit? Craft silence or easy? What does that mean? Right, that's fine. I take as a run and a jump here. Do we go up or down? Up it is then. There's going to be more people.
Better still be there, Nora.
think it is back that way. Where the hell did I go? It must be this way. So how the hell did I get to the bloody hospital? I must need to go further through this building, guys. That's a workbench. I don't need that just yet. I just need to get past this hospital. So how the hell did I get to that hospital? This way. No, I've just been that way. Oh wait, no, there's a way there. I never noticed that.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Oh shit, this looks, you know exactly what's going to happen here. It's going to be a big ass gunfight. And you know what, guys? I'm going to call this episode here. So, guys, if you've enjoyed this episode, like, subscribe, and hit the bell. And this is your boy, King Chaos. I shall see you in the next one, guys. Bye.